Welcome to Monday, the 5th of February, 2024, at 7:30 PM AEDT, Australian Eastern Daylight Savings Time. Now, James Hind, Project Nightwatch, the YouTube profile Project Nightwatch, James Hind. You still haven't answered my question. What are you doing speaking? Who gave you permission to speak on behalf of the Hampstead teams, Alyssa and Gabriel Gariva? Who gave you permission? You'd be the last person. You'd be the last person in the whole fucking universe, the universe that exists next to this one, I'd want speaking on my behalf. The head of the Church of Satan, the modern day Anton LaVey, the founder of the Church of Satan, Anton LaVey, his daughter is Taylor Swift, that American music industry singer. James Hind. Who gave you permission to talk on behalf of the Hampstead teams? Alyssa and Gabriel, you're the last person I'd want speaking on my behalf. Practicing Satanist, self-confessed Satanist. Let's give St. Mary's Police Area Commander a call. Call St. Mary's Police Area Command on speaker.
Calling St. Mary's Pack Mobile on speaker.
You have reached New South Wales Police.
James Hind, the Daymakers are going out on you. The Daymakers are going out on you. Hello? Fucking hung up. Call again. You like the Daymakers, James Hind. James Hind, you like the Daymakers. Put the Daymakers out on St. Mary's Police Area Command. Put the Daymakers out on everybody. Put the Daymakers out on SRCA, Satanic Ritual Child Abuse, and Child Sexual Abuse. Put the Daymakers out on it. Big Katusha rocket straight up the ass. It needs the same sort of exposure as Muslim terrorism and COVID gets. The same sort of media attention. That's what SRCA needs. Satanic Ritual Child Abuse. And the same sort of exposure as that. Muslim terrorism and COVID. Same sort of exposure. Big Katusha rocket straight up the ass. Straight up the ass, Katusha rocket. That Belinda McKenzie wanted to keep it nice and quiet. Keep it nice and quiet. This thing doesn't need any more quiet. Does not need any more quiet. It's got enough fucking quiet. It needs showtime. It needs 4th of July. Bay Room 984, fireworks display. Satanic ritual, child abuse. And child sexual abuse. Don't I put the daymakers out on there? Haven't I been the most loudest voice on the whole scene?
St. Mary's Police Station, Senior Constable Shuttleworth speaking.
Senior Constable Shuttleworth. First time I've come across you.
How you going, mate?
You're not too bad. Do you know who you're speaking to?
I do.
Oh, you do?
Are you recording?
Of course I am.
Okay. Did you want to report anything?
I want just an update on the Liam McDonald case, missing persons report. And
okay.
Any developments?
No.
How do you know?
Do you have anything else to report, mate?
Did you hear what I said, Shuttlesworth?
I did hear what you said. Do you have anything else to report, anything new? If you don't, I'm going to hang up.
I also want to know why Nepean Police Area Command haven't unblocked me on my Facebook profile yet. My life's in danger of being taken. Do you know the evil I engage in this world? You know, static ritual child abuse.
If you don't report anything, I'm hanging up. Have a good night, mate.
Shuttlesworth! Fucking piece of shit. I was saying the other day, Sunday Express, and Big Burn Forever, was saying the other day, how's your attempts at going viral going? How's your attempts of going viral? How are they coming along? SRCA, Satanic Ritual Child Abuse, and Child Sexual Abuse, are not your flavour of the month topics. It's not Jay-Z and Beyonce. It's not Hollywood. But I'm sure as fuck gonna make it Hollywood. I'm gonna make sure the daymakers go out on it and it gets fully fucking exposed. And I'm not gonna stop doing it. I'm not gonna stop screaming my lungs out until everybody fuck comes along on the ride. I'm going to drag everybody along, kicking and screaming. Nigel Dancy. Hey, Nigel Dancy, now then, brother, I hope you will. Yeah, good. I'm well, Nigel. How you been, brother? I'm okay. Nigel Dancy over in the United Kingdom. How's my chances of going viral going? They're going all right. I'll go viral. It's just a matter of time. They're not your flavor of the month topics. Flavor of the month topics, SRCA and CSA, are not your flavor of the month topics. Very hard to go viral. People don't want people like this. Close their eyes. Block their ears. You know the evil I engage? All those trolls on YouTube are elite satanic ritual child abuse pedophiles. They're satanic sodomites. Look who I tag in, I wonder why I get no fucking views and no comments. Look who I tag in the fucking post. The whole of New South Wales Police Force, nearly every single police area command, the United Grand Lodge of England, the World Zionist Federation, the Australian Zionists, American Zionists and World Zionist Federations, MI6, Royal Family, Department of Defence, who wants to engage that? No one wants to fuck with them. Fuck me dead. Look at my tags, I don't get my tags. Where's fucking AJ and Tyler? Where's AJ and Tyler? AJ and Tyler. How come his name's not coming up this cunt? AJ and Tyler's name's not coming up anymore. AJ and Tyler. Oh, here he is. Come, cunt. Here she is. It's a fucking she. It's a fucking she. Most of them are fucking she. Dragons. They're all female dragon females. Whores. Massive horse. Like fucking malignant cunts. Cashed up hard. Mouse. Granny Mouse. Granny Mouse is gone. Hasn't appeared since in two videos. Norm's hey, it's just a question. What on earth are you always going, glinging on about? Glinging or going on about? Norm's H, I'm going on about satanic ritual child abuse and child sexual abuse. The Hampstead, London, Mother England, United Kingdom, satanic child rape, torture, slaughter, and feasting on poor, pure, innocent, consciousness children case, Elise and Gabriel, the whistleblower children, satanic ritual abuse case. That's what I'm going on about. Leanne McDonald and the children in the forest. Alyssa and Gabriel were two, an 8 and 9 year old children when they came out with allegations of satanic ritual child abuse at Hampstead Christchurch School, elementary school. They rape and torture and eat babies. So they describe tattoos on the genitalia area, monster and devil tattoos. If a child made allegations against me of having monster and devil tattoos around my private parts, I would head down to the Harbour Bridge at peak hour traffic 6 p.m., drop my dacks around my ankles, and expose myself to whole six lanes of traffic. 7, 9, 10 News, Channel 2, SBS, Fox News, I'll fucking stop the whole of the Harbour Bridge to exonerate myself. What do we get from the Hampstead accused? Crickets. North H, they are all disgusting pigs, even our government are in them. Of course, the government is shit, man. You got to look behind the curtain. Who's behind the government? Government should be like NASCAR drivers, where they wear this in their suits, where they wear their sponsors or their sponsors on the uniform. That's who politicians should, they shouldn't wear suits. They should wear all the stickers of their sponsors. You gotta look behind who's behind the governments. Governments, of course, they're in on it. They're cover. New South Wales police are in on it. The police are in on it. Military. Everything, business, banking, politics, media, education. Organised crime, illegal drugs, they're all in on it, at the very top. Rothschilds are another front. You'll look behind who's behind the Rothschilds, Norths. You'll look behind who's behind the Rothschilds. Rothschilds, yes, they are. They are the most influential family in the world. But you got to look beyond the three-dimensional five-sense reality. You got to go into other realms. You got to go into other dimensions to find out who the real perpetrators are. The sky thingamajiggies. The Christian knew them as the fallen angels. The agnostics knew them as the archons. The Africans knew them as Ananuki Chahuri. The Muslims knew them as the jinn. Native Americans knew him as a Watiki. The Sky Thingamajiggies. Or Rhonda Leanne calls them the Sky Rats. Sky Rats. You gotta look behind. Nose Hatch, are you on YouTube? Nose Hatch, if you're on YouTube, follow me on YouTube. Subscribe. Here's my handle, @_KOH, Kilo Oscar Hotel. That's my handle. Nose. That's my handle, Nose Hatch. @_KOH. King of Hearts. My handle on YouTube. James Hine, answer my question. What are you doing representing the Hampstead teams? Talking on their behalf like you know them personally. You and Ricky Dearman raped, tortured and slaughtered children together? Yeah, probably fucking each other. You and Ricky Dearman. Mr. Holland. All fucking each other in the ass. Yeah, Sunday Express and Big Vern forever. I'm gonna go viral soon. It's only a matter of time. I'll just keep on persisting until I achieve my goal. I'm your end. Mark my words, I am your end. Nose, follow me on YouTube. Have a look at the comments. Have a look at the trolls that I cop. I only got one supporter on YouTube. All done, Nose. Nose, hey, you're a Shia Muslimani, Nose. Hey, Shia Sinna. I think you're Shia. Is that right, Nose? I want the same exposure for SRCA, CSA, as the same as Muslim terrorism gets, and COVID. The same sort of exposure. Same level of awareness. Make it as common as that. Good girl, Nords. I don't like that stuff. I identify as just Muslim. Good girl. Unity. Unity, massive, what people don't understand is it's massive divided house of cards. Lebanon's a massive divided house of cards. Clans fighting clans. You have Sunni Muslims killing Sunni Muslims here in the streets in Sydney. Same over in Lebanon. Christians killing Christians. I love all, even Christians are my brothers and sisters in our book. Good girl. Love you, Nose. Thanks for joining my live, but I ended up near 19 minutes. 19 minutes, 24 seconds we've been going for. But James Hine, answer my question. What are you doing speaking on behalf of the Hampstead teens? Full protest statement. Victim Survivors Rights of Sword List, Spirit World, Pemulwuy, and Liam McDonald and the Children in the Forest, Panache Michael and Bina Gisti Lewis Muir, and abducted baby daughter Ocean Lewis Muir, and Alyssa and Gabriel, the Hampstead whistleblower children, are going to be the crumbling, crushing down of the British Royal Empire Crown. Thanks, Nords, for joining my hate. Thanks, Nords, for joining my life. Love you. Saria Star, get in contact. I sent you 150 US, €150. Get in contact with me quick, ASAP. No fee. Boom, boom. Boom.